Now, first thing you have to understand is I'm kind of a VC myself. Garage Technology Ventures is a venture capital investment bank. We do three things. We help people with M&A advisory services, so acquisitions. We also do private placement, so we help companies raise money as an investment bank. And finally, we do direct investing as a venture capitalist ourselves. So vis-a-vis the audience here today, I want you to think of me mostly as a venture capitalist. I am specifically at Stanford looking for people in the engineering school who are starting companies. We want young seed stage companies, PhD students, professors who are going on leave. They've written white papers, they've done research projects, now they want to commercialize the technology and build a company. You know, hopefully it's the next Cisco or Google or Netscape or Apple or Microsoft. I mean, that's why I'm here, and we would be a direct investor in that. So that's end of the advertising for Garage.